between stints in Maple Leaf colors. Yarncroft fires a pass back. Here's a giveaway. Chance for Coleman. Breakaway. Shorthanded. Coleman scores! That's 101 for Blake Coleman, and the Flames take the lead shorthanded.
All right, so the new Leaf, Eric Gustafson, cannot keep the puck in at the blue line. Watch this. Comes right to him. It's right along the boards. And the puck squirts free. Comes right to Blake Coleman. Nice little play. Hesitates and then goes across the body of Joseph Wall. And two great chances shorthanded by the Flames. Backlund earlier. And then Blake Coleman converts.